summer. It's Vegas. Let's roll. Coming into a very technical section here. The drivers are keeping a foot over those brakes. We'll be right back. the Manhattan on the left there, famous for its reproduction of the Statue of Liberty, but also home to one of the city's fastest roller coasters. To go full throttle and make some noise for everyone watching from their hotel window. Arthur on the right there. I hear they've got one heck of a medieval jousting show. And wow! A another great USST race through yet another stunning American city. We're going to head north next as the circuit takes us to one of the far corners of the continental U.S., Seattle. Famous Space Needle, built for the 1962 Seattle World's Fair. As the story goes, its outline was first doodled on a cocktail napkin. Today, it's the most recognizable shape in the city. Another USST classic in the bag. Next up is a place a lot of people leave their hearts as the circuit makes its way to San Francisco. you've got a city just bursting with life. So let's kick it into high gear and check out Seattle. Here we are now. Entertain us. Left, that's the famous Space Needle, built for the 1962 Seattle World's Fair. As the story goes, its outline was first doodled on a cocktail napkin. Today, it's the most recognizable shape in the city. Thank you. 1962 World's Fair. Stadium you see there, home to America's favorite pastime for about 25 years now. It's actually a convertible stadium. On a sunny day, the entire roof opens up to give the players a chance to literally knock it out of the park. We'll be right back. turns, just all out speed.